I'm like so stressed out right now. There's literally nothing to do in Middleburg. Why do the old people hate us?
So what do you think about liberal arts and sciences?
What I'm gonna do after RA? I don't even know what I'm studying now. I'm so done with this! Yeah, I know we have long breaks, but we deserve it, right?